something which comes from within. Caste and creed does not matter. God never fails to see a devotee. Today we are going to see the story of Krishna's greatest devotee, Kanakadasa. Kanakadasa was born in a so-called low caste family. He was always discriminated by his fellow disciples who studied under the tutorship of the great sage Vyasatirtha. Though this was the case, the learned guru could see the greatness of Kanakadasa. He wanted to show his other disciples the greatness of Kanakadasa. Here is scene one of our skit, God is Everywhere, unfolding in front of you.
Bhagavad Gita Shlokas. Bhagavad Gita Chapter 15, Shloka Number 15.
Bhagavad Gita Chapter 15, Shloka Number 15.
Sarvasya.
Sarvasya. Sarvasya. Sarvasya.
Chaham.
Chaham. Chaham. Chaham.
Ridhi.
Ridhi. Ridhi. Ridhi.
Sannivishto.
Sannivishto. Sannivishto.
Sannivishto. Very good. I will give you homework.
What is the homework, Guruji?
I will give you each one of you a sweet, ripe, yellow mango that you should eat where nobody can see you. Come and take by one by one.
Next day, the children come back with each having to describe their task assigned.
Did you all do your homework?
Yes!
I went under the tree. I look here. I look there. Nobody saw me. I heard the man.
Inside the tent, bats might have seen you. I went near the river and ate the mango.
Under the river, fish have seen you. I saw that. Nobody saw me. Didn't saw me. Hey, ate the mango.
I went under the bed. No one saw me. I eat the mango.
But I did not eat the mango. Wherever I went, two wild birds always seeing me.
with us.
But I did not eat the mango. Wherever I went, two eyes was always seeing me.
You know which two eyes were there? That is Krishna's eyes. In Bhagavad Gita, Krishna tells, I am sitting in all heart.
Everyone's heart.
Chatur Varnam Maya Shishtan Guna Parma Vibhagasaha.
Lord Krishna said in Bhagavad Gita, chapter 4, shloka number 13, that he has created the four divisions of human society according to the three modes of material nature and work assigned to them. This division of Brahmins, Kshatriyas, Vaishyas and Sudras has nothing to do with birth. To God, only devotion matters.